To create a custom slideshow, on the Slideshow tab, click the Custom Slideshow drop-down, select Custom Shows, click New. Give the custom slideshow a name, such as Focused Slideshow. Select the slides you wish to have in the custom presentation, and then add them to the right side. Note that you can move a slide up or down to change the order. Click OK. Close the Custom Shows dialog and note the new option available to go into present mode with.